Hoffa's own local was voting overwhelmingly for him, in spite of his troubles with the law. In another big local, Hoboken, New Jersey, his support was less than overwhelming. The Teamster president there is his friend Anthony Provenzano, known as Tony Pro. He's also a vice president of Hoffa's International Union, and when rallies were organized for him, he saw to it they also were rallies for Hoffa, and for solidarity in the face of the enemy, any enemy, employers, critics, or the law.
The greatest guy, that 560 is ever gonna have. You're my boy.